If you haven't heard, Liberty Gun Safes just publicly posted that they let the feds have the backdoor combination to somebody's safe that was being searched, was given, served a search warrant. What's surprising, number one, is that they had a back door. But what's insulting is that for a company that has Liberty in their name, they go out of their way to help somebody trample on those civil liberties.